How you doing? We at PHI Pilates Studio, and this is where the greatness begins. We're gonna show you guys a little TRX, a little Pilates movement. Chest up, eyes up, prayed up, simulate.
Hello, welcome to PHI Pilates Studio. Today, we're working with Antonio Brown. My name is Chrissy Ruby. I'm a physical therapist and a certified athletic trainer. Also a certified Pilates instructor. And all of those things will be incorporated in Antonio's workout today. We actually are going to move through several pieces of equipment today. The first equipment we'll warm up on is the core line. And that's a machine we use to kind of warm him up and stretch him out. It's a rehab-oriented piece of equipment. We'll be on the Pilates chair, which we call the hardest Pilates apparatus there is. It's great for men, upper body strength, core strength. And then we're going to move on to the reformer, where you'll see some of our traditional challenging exercises like snake and hamstring stretch that Antonio does a wonderful job with. We're working on trying to get him flexible with dynamic stretches, so he's working his whole body the whole time. It's not go over here and work your hamstrings, go over here and work your quads. He's work everything at once, which is what he really needs to do on the field. And in this way, we'll create a natural muscle balance where he'll have appropriate length and strength of each muscle on opposing forces. When he tries to use them, he's not gonna pull himself out of alignment. He's gonna work, he's gonna use the deep muscles and the big global muscles. What you do here is just study movement. It's not going to the gym to work out. You're studying how your body moves and learning to move it in a better way. When I've had older, you know, athletes come in, they're already ingrained kind of in their ways. You know, Antonio's open and he's that kind of person too. He's open to new ideas and new exercises and very receptive, which is, you know, half the battle. This is gonna make a huge difference in his longevity.
And training is all about change. You know, you gotta trick your body and challenge it in all kinds of different ways, because if you do the same thing, your body gets used to doing it and it's not as good for you. So we basically gave you guys an incorporation of all our exercises from balance, control, and it's all about being elusive. You know, you wanna train to get away from guys, being strong and being able to be balanced. And that's what we're training for. So we gave you our ballet exercises, a couple of different bio movements, and all these things help strengthen the lower body extremities so you'll be elusive, agile, and be able to get away from God. And that's how we train. You know what I'm feeling right now, but I'm feeling it.
The TRX actually offers an environment where we can kind of suspend ourselves. So it really incorporates a lot of the speed and agility activity when we do some jumping, but also strength. So it's like lifting weights, but you're lifting your body weight. And in my mind, body weight is the perfect thing to push around. You're less likely to hurt yourself. It's what you're meant to push around. It's what you're gonna push around on the field. So it's a very safe environment, and if you're attentive to alignment, the sky's the limit on the exercises you can do. You know, we did a basic training course here and we learned a small group of exercises. Well, now we just keep developing more and more, knowing, well, Antonio needs this, Antonio needs that. What exercise can we do suspended that will help challenge him to create the strength and the balance that he needs? What's exciting about Antonio is he really sees the big picture. He's not just all about strength. You know, he wants to be good at his sport, but he also wants to stay healthy. He's looking at anything that's hurting or could possibly give him some discomfort and saying, you know, what can I do to strengthen that, to make that better, to keep myself from having this discomfort? So I really see him as an athlete that's looking to his future. He's not just in this year that, man, I'm doing great right now. He's thinking, what am I gonna do next year? How am I gonna stay at the top and not get hurt and be better, even better than I am now?